First of all, on behalf of the Russian embassy, we would like to express our gratitude to Diplomacy and Beyond Plus magazine for publishing a special edition dedicated to the very special occasion, Russia Day, which we celebrated just recently, last week, on June 12th. That was a very unique opportunity for us not just to celebrate our country's National Day together with our Indian friends, but also to share some up-to-date information on recent developments in the Russian-India relations. As my ambassador, His Excellency Mr. Nikolai Kudashev, said, Russia is a truly beautiful country and a land of vast opportunities. It is famous with its glorious past, great present, and its ability to transform fairy tales into reality, just like India. These and many other features bring our countries closer. And indeed, last week we had a real chance to feel that friendly proximity between our peoples remains very close. As you may have noticed, we had a flash mob on the occasion of the Russia Day on social media accounts of the embassy, general consulates in Mumbai, Chennai, and Kolkata. We asked our Indian friends to share their views on what they think about Russia and what Russia is for them. Feedback was very powerful and range of ideas was fantastic. It was extremely encouraging to hear that Russia is a close friend and a second homeland, even a second homeland. Can you imagine that? Meaning that Indian citizens, while being in Russia, they feel like home. It's very important. Also, flash mob participants said that Russia for them means trust, freedom, a land of bravery, great culture and literature. Also, there was very interesting answers, like Russia is Vladimir Putin, obviously. For example, Khabib Nurmagomedov, you know, the UFC lightweight champion, and Valentina Tereshkova, the first woman in space. It's fantastic. Such a variety of images show us only one thing, that Indian people truly know our country, truly know Russia and love it. And be assured that that feeling is absolutely mutual. Such lively and cheerful response from the audience have greatly colored our National Day with extremely positive emotions, making us feel here like home. In these hard times, we all need that kind of support and to stay close to each other, to support each other. As my ambassador, His Excellency Mr. Nikolai Kudashev, mentioned in his introduction to this special edition of the Diplomacy and Beyond Plus magazine, Russia and India, Russia and India's ability for a joint response based on historically strong mutual goodwill, trust, understanding and support opened up a new dimension of cooperation. Combating the COVID-19 threat, we managed to develop a model partnership, which is humanitarian and non-politicized in nature. He also noted that from the very early days of the pandemic in March 2020, we prioritized our cooperation in the health sector with a focus on vaccines research and development, advanced scientific dialogue and technology exchanges. And as we see now, the Russian vaccine Sputnik V is a part of the Indian national immunization drive. Its mass production has already started here, and that that it speaks for itself. We can say that it is some sort of another breakthrough, which is saving lives, and it makes us even more encouraged. By the way, just to explain to our audience that the name of this vaccine, Sputnik V, is like there's a V for victory, and it's very important to achieve that victory in combating the COVID-19. Russia will always be here, will be at the Indian side to assist and to help. The level and the quality of our mutual support makes us particularly proud. In 2020, we know that India supplied a huge amount of vital medicines to Russia on the exceptional basis. Starting from this April, Russia, showing consistent solidarity with the people, having provided about 40 tons of humanitarian assistance to India, comprising oxygen concentrators, lung ventilators, medical monitors, and medicines. In fact, our countries are moving towards the progress in all other areas as well. Just recently, Russian President Vladimir Putin stated that the Russian-India relations are of a truly strategic nature, as they cover a whole range of areas for interaction, including economy, energy, and high technologies. He also said that there is no doubt that the Russian-Indian ties will continue to develop consistently to the benefit of the peoples of our countries. Thus, the Russian-India dialogue is ever expanding. We see it. We clearly see that. It reflects growing interest to promote diversified economic and connectivity interaction, vibrant people-to-people ties, and solid international coordination. It remains an increasingly important factor in world affairs and an integral part of the development strategies of each other.